Hello everyone, welcome back to ATZTV. A good start for Juventus this year and an extremely good start for Cristiano Ronaldo in this 2020 year hat-trick as Juventus take down Calcio 4-0, courtesy 3 goals and an assist of Cristiano Ronaldo and Higuain goal also. Rating decided, I normally don't do any video but it's a very amazing performance by Cristiano Ronaldo in the start of the year. A hat-trick plus an assist, literally being involved in all the 4 goals of the match. It's amazing to see a player like him, even though being so old, perform so well. The first goal was amazing, second one being a penalty and the third also a beauty. Higuain also got a goal and it's very nice to see Ronaldo is not aging also. He is growing old but he's still performing well. Another Serie A for him, maybe another Champions League, maybe another trophy for him to add in his gallery also, maybe. The question now is Euro 2020, which is coming, will he be able to retain the title for Portugal? Maybe or maybe not, I have no idea, because they are quite in a group of death situation, but whatever happens will happen. And also wishing him all the best and Juventus, but Inter Milan may win the league this time, I don't know. Conte looks very sure that he's going to take the title home with him. Thank you guys for watching this video, stay tuned for more ATZTV videos coming soon. Help us to reach the 1000 subscriber mark, it's becoming tough, but I'll try my best. Please help us, take care, goodbye.